goes down, it actually shows the offset of the emotion. So this is frame by frame, very granular. Okay, that's happiness. We can also test for aversion. So here's the peak of the scowl. Yeah. And then he's going into the smile, so we see the offset of the scowl. We track multiple parameters, so we have to get into that later. All right, so some of our implementations.